Hey guys! Okay, I think I shook everything in the frame. So basically, before the quarantine and lockdown happened, my didi would come every day, and she comes in the evening. So she would clean the house, she does jhadu pocha and dusting, and she would make dinner for me. And now for the next 7 days, I will do exactly everything that she used to do for me, which means cleaning the house every day, doing jhadu pocha and making dinner, amongst other things, which is going to be so scary.
Gulab.
It's 10 o'clock in the morning, and luckily for me, Fudge also really likes to sleep in, so he doesn't wake me up. And he just woke me up, and I'm gonna take him for a walk and give him some food right now.
Now I have to wear a mask out in public because it's mandatory. Pro tip, brush your teeth in the morning. I just woke up and immediately took him out for a walk. So morning breath is really killing me right now.
Motor alarm. It's insane. It feels like I'm in a railway station for some reason.
No more stinky breath.
So,
what do you want for breakfast? I'm making it.
Sandwich.
Good choice. Good choice. I was not gonna make anything else.
Karma, how's the sandwich?
Amazing.
She's totally lying. I put zero effort in it. Okay, so I am right now just doing some office work, and I've put up some files to transfer, which will take some time. So I'm thinking I'll get done with the jhadu thing because I'm really not looking forward to it, and I don't really want to delay it anymore.
Fucking hell, kitne baal hai bhai.
So this is one of my most favorite parts of my home, which is my dressing table.
There's three ladies in this house who live. So there's just like a whole lot of hair and fur in this house and dirt. So I'm just like, oh fuck lunch. Aaj shayad hum nahi karenge, aaj hum intermittent fasting karenge.
I don't know how you're walking, but it looks really funny, man.
Bitch, my back! Hey, found some newspaper. I think ye neighbor ka gir gaya hai. Kyunki humare paas to nahi hai subscription.
It's 3 o'clock and I haven't had lunch, but I just got done with cleaning. And honestly, I can't do this every day. It was so difficult and I'm sweating so much, and I can't wait to go just shower and get all this dirt off of me. Today, earlier in the day, I had a little anxiety attack and I was feeling very anxious, and I got these terrible knots in my stomach and I was feeling super uneasy. So I had to take a break from the chores of the day. Day one, and my anxiety is triggered, but it's got nothing to do with the chores. Yeah, so I think I'm gonna let dinner be today and I'm just going to relax a little bit, and hopefully tomorrow will be better. And Karma is playing some music, my younger sister is playing some music so that I feel better. And yeah.
More.
Come, Fudge, you come. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give, give, give.
I don't want to brag, but everything is tucked into perfection.
इतना तो मतलब होटल के टर्न डाउन सर्विस में भी परफेक्शन नहीं होता जो ताज मैंने करी है.
द नेक्स्ट थिंग आई गॉट टू डू इज डू पोछा एंड पोछा कैन नॉट बी डन विदाउट डूइंग झाड़ू. सो आई गेस आई गॉट टू डू बोथ. फक माय लाइफ. या आई एम रियली बिगिनिंग टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट पीपल इन बिग बॉस फील लाइक यू नो बिकॉज़ नाउ आई एम जस्ट लाइक टॉकिंग टू द वॉल्स एंड I really don't want to do this.
I feel like I can't stand anymore. I'm disintegrating. I make my food with a lot of love and a lot of key. Haven't showered till now because time hi nahi mila yaar. Now I get it when your mothers go and you know they just say things like fursat nahi mili, mere ko ek second nahi mila. I feel you to all the mothers. I'm beginning to understand the meaning of that. Finally having the first meal of my day at 5:15 and after so much mehnat and all the parathas that I made, my fucking paratha is not even hot because I'm used to having it like Didi makes it and instantly gives it, you know, fresh, hot, crispy parathas. But excuse me. Oh my god, guys, Faju is on my mat like he's sitting and doing yoga. Aaj bada hi suhana weather hai. Did it rain last night? I don't know.
Morning, Marseille.
I'm a zombie.
सुबह से उठ के मैंने क्या क्या अचीव कर लिया है. आई एम इवन इन माई नॉट होम अटायर. हच एड where the small pug used to follow you everywhere. Fudge is exactly like that. When I wake up in the morning, he follows me to the toilet and he sits inside the toilet with me and he just keeps staring at me while I'm pooping. He's such a cute boy. What is up, Darshako? I don't even know where to start. Honestly, I can't even tell you the number of times I have broken dishes while washing the bartan to the point where my mom was just like, "Itensi, tum chhod do, hum khud hi dho denge."
I was shooting while washing the dishes. The gimbal stopped working. Then Akshay called me in the middle. Then my sister called me in the middle. And now my phone has no storage. Also, I haven't done anything in the whole day, which is just for myself, you know, like which gives me joy. So I'm just going to make some coffee and enjoy it. आज आई थिंक दिन ही मनूस है. इट लुक्स लाइक लूज मोशन राइट नाउ एंड आई डोंट नो व्हाट टू डू विद दिस. इसको मैं शायद कल फेट के नॉर्मल गर्म दूध के साथ नॉर्मल कॉफी की तरह पी लूं. सो फक यू डलगोना. गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. इट्स डे 4 एंड आई फील लाइक आई एम स्लोली बिकमिंग a morning person. Ending up anda. Oh my god, my head also looks like an anda. Guys, unbelievable, there's a peacock right there. It's so beautiful. Pachu. Quarantine mein mera sara style while ud gaya hai. All my nails are gone and I used to have like really long nails. But now since I do a lot of cooking and cleaning, it's not possible. So slowly I'm embracing the more natural and real me.
What's up? Sorry. I just now collect all the dust and throw it in the dustbin instead of throwing it on the floor. I promise, Didi, I'll do this for you also when you come back. Time to feed Faj again
एंड देन मेक डिनर फॉर एवरीवन।
यम्मी यम्मी खाना कौन खाएगा?
मैंने एक्चुअली अपने कपड़े कल धोए थे और मैं उसको उठाना भूल गई, तो आज मैंने उसको उठाए हैं। लुक एट दिस जायंट पाइल ऑफ क्लोथ्स ओवर हियर, सो आई हैव टू फोल्ड ऑल ऑफ दिस नाउ।
It's day 5. Oh my god. I want to stay in my bistar all day long. It feels so good. Ow, mera haath. And kuch nahi yaar, Delhi is getting freaking hot. He needs to find just the right spot.
That's all for the day. Thank you. Love you all. Thank you for coming to my concert. I'm going to clean my room. Outgoing person in me is slowly dying and I want to bring her back. I need to do something and makeup really makes me feel happy. I feel like it's therapeutic, so I'm just gonna do that. Okay, now that I have a full face of makeup on and I'm absolutely ready to go work.
Stream will be a combination of pre-record videos and live streams, blah, 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 15 minute slot.
Can't keep recording this. My room is such a Justin Bieber shrine. I have Justin Bieber here. I have Justin Bieber. My most prized possession.
Kya hua Faju? Are you okay? No! Oh Lord Jesus, Faju!
I'm making TikTok with my sisters for the first time. Top of the morning to you. I'm just kidding. Good morning. Today is day number 6 and I can't wait for this challenge to be over. The only good thing or the positive thing about being in a lockdown and not having to go out, I'm sure all women can relate to this, is not having to wear a bra.
Yeah, I can't do this anymore. I need to take a nap.
Homegrown tomatoes. I just picked up 2.
No, it's not for you to play. मैं शायद थोड़ी देर जमीन पर बैठ जाऊं क्योंकि मैं बहुत थक गई हूं।
I finally made the aloo tikki pao / burger and it's done.
Faju, do you like my burger?
My greens.
यार बताओ, मेरा लाइफ इतना खराब हो गया है, पर अब नहीं, cause tonight is the 6th day and tomorrow is the 7th day, which means it's my last day of the challenge. मेरा दिल garden हो गया. I'm so excited.
Fudge, are you ready? It's still in my hand. It's a bright and beautiful morning and I don't think I'm gonna be getting to see any more of these because today is day 7 and you know what that means?
That from tomorrow I'm not gonna have to do all of these things on my own. I'm so happy.
12 o'clock right now and I've already fed and walked Fudge. I have a shoot at 1 o'clock I think and I'll show you how we actually shoot these videos from home. It's so fresh.
And it's done!
If I wasn't stuck doing household chores, then Karma and I could be jamming. It's the last day today! My shoot got postponed from 1 to 3 o'clock. And I don't have anything to do in between, so I just do jhadu and pocha.
Karma, just set the exposure, lock the exposure once. एक सेकंड यार, लिप बाम लगा लूँ, मैं इतना तैयार होके बैठी थी। हाय, व्हाट्स एवरीबॉडी डूइंग? We're back from another work from home video.
Name all the continents.
See, I know Olympics happens, है ना, तो उसके जितने rings हैं, उतने मेरे को पता है कि उतने number of continents होते हैं.
बहुत काम था.
That is the amount of happy I am under this mask. How do you guys feel about the fact that from tomorrow I'm not gonna be doing so much work?
I'm so happy.
Pressurized.
I'm so happy.
Because then I'll have to cook.
Why are you happy, Karma?
Because I can do my things accordingly. There'll be too much camera
otherwise. Oh yeah, that's true.
Too much camera.
No more camera. My family hates camera.
Yep.
And I'm beginning to despise it too. And now I'm gonna take a sleep and not wake up for the next 24 hours. Good night. Marseille!
What?
Can you pass me the remote from there, please? Okay, so my challenge week is finally over. But yeah, this whole week has been nothing short of a freaking military training camp. I have just learned a whole bunch of life skills, which shockingly I did not know. Yeah. Let me fix this. On the day one itself, I had a freaking panic attack and I was feeling very anxious. But by day seven, I had zero anxiety, and that's mostly because I was so consumed by doing these chores and I was so busy, which I think was great because I needed that for my mental health. Basically, now I have become that person who my mom would be proud of. It's been exhausting, but it's been wholesome. I think that would be a word. Hey guys, thank you for watching this video, and if you like this video, then don't forget to like, share and comment down below what you thought of how I did the task. If I killed the task or did the task kill me, let me know, and don't forget to subscribe to Okay Tested. And also, we have this awesome app called Okay Tested on the Google Play Store if you didn't know already. So download that, or agar aapne download kar liya hota to aap ye awesome video ek pura din pehle dekh chuke hote. So go tell your friends and family and download the app. Bye!